capitalism in our world today is not controlled by anybody in any place. It's directed by the interests of people.